disappointing, really. But victory in their sights, I'm sure, as they step out onto the pitch for this one.
Yeah, I think the strikers have got a point to prove, because one or two of them passed up opportunities that on another day you'd have expected them to convert.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. He's thrown the ball away to an opponent, not deliberately, of course. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Acevedo. Alba. Papadopoulos. Perez.
Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
He can hit it here.
It's the wrong side of the post, but only just. Hello, playing it. Tackle is strong. And the cross coming in. And he scores with the header!
And he saw the gap, and he really did find it well with that header.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And the defender has blocked the cross, hit on the volley, and it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Papadopoulos. And it's going to be his throw here.
That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
And he's got away from him.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Acevedo.
And in goes the cross.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Hoyland.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
It's great resilience to ride that tackle and stay on his feet.
He's got his shot off now.
the shots, and it just wide of the target. Hoyland. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. He has cleared it well.
Well, the clock is ticking on the Vicente Calderon. For traditionalists and particularly the Atletico Madrid supporters, and it'll be a sad day when it goes, but it is in the name of progress.
Well, that's right, no club can stand still. We've seen that across Europe and the world, and I think the new place is going to hold about 73,000, so it's a step in the right direction. But well, for sheer atmosphere, it's hard to beat this place.
Keeper's ball. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Shots on here. Super goal.
And it's swerving away all the time from the keeper's grasp. No chance for him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Papadopoulos.
Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
Half time now, and 2-0 is.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Hello, playing it, and here comes the counter-attack, and that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Ball with Genoa. Hello, playing it.
It'll be another throw here.
to take the throw well up the field, keep the pressure on. Perrett. We've got a corner here, that could pose some problems. Well, they've got a corner. Is blocked here. Throw in now. Stevens. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Good effort, very close. Goes out wide again. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. There goes the cross. And the own goal. Yep, that's what it is. Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think this is behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Will be a throw. Well, he didn't mean to throw it to the opposition, but that's what he's done. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. It will be their throw. Perez. Cleared the ball. Able to make a good interception. Jeffers. And that's good support as they build this attack. Here's Perez. Now we'll have a goal kick. Well, that is a crazy moment. It's a daft own goal. And the player's just scratching his head. The goalkeeper's furious.
Well, he didn't know where the keeper was. I think that was half the problem because... He's hit it to the side of the goal that he wasn't guarding.
He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Ball with Genoa. He's going to need the physio for that. And maybe unable to carry on. Lost control. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
The problem he has is in the calf area. I've seen him bending down and feeling it a couple of times, but at the moment he hasn't asked for treatment or indeed to come off.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. Cross comes in at ground level. No cross, good block. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. It's a header, and in with the goal!
And what a header that was. I haven't seen him strike many better than that to find the top line.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Stop the game for the free kick. Good link up. And in goes the cross.
Fabulous clearance.
Well, it's out for a corner.
And it's a headed chance now.
Oh, well saved.
Referee is given the free kick. Keeps it going well.
They've nicked it back. Chances here.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. Hello.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Here's Perez.
He's gone out for a throw.
Hoyland.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
And that will be a throw.
Papadopoulos. He could get... Now, what is the referee going to do here? The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
The player's just got to be careful now. They're forcing the match to go.
Perez. And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar.
And it's a corner now.
Heads it towards goal. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Cleared the ball. And here comes the counter attack.
Now the shot. What a goal! And the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right hand corner.
So we restart again. 4-1. Really strong play in the tackle. Hello. Coming up, a corner. There's no criticism from these supporters. They've enjoyed what they've seen today, and it doesn't always pan out that way. Being a football supporter can be quite hard yards.
Well, it can indeed. So you've got to enjoy the good times, and today has been one of those occasions.
Safety first there. There'll be a signal here at the corner.